If you could spare any ammunition, that would be really terrific.